That'll be good.
Doesn't matter where y'all barbell rhythm would have straightened y'all out.
Pressure and go.
Okay.
Ready, go.
Bicep,
I'll slow you down.
You're gonna slow me down?
With this, yeah.
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Ready, go.
Slow you down a little bit, just a little bit. Like maybe from 100 to about 99.8.
That's the kind of hit without them bands I destroyed you with.
Right here.
You know how like his bones are right there, like that?
Yeah.
I feel like that's about to go every time he does this.
Feeling any pain right now, I might as well get to it.
There. You know what that is? That's just good positioning.
What?
Corey, look at my face. Go! There it is. Hold, hold. He already broke his wrist back. Hold. Burn. I'm this way a little bit, right there. Y'all ready? Oh, get out of that right there. Go! He got you on that hit.
Ooh.
Matt. Ready? Go! Matt. Well,
that was
it was matched up. Try again. Get out of that, right there. Oh. I'm talking to Colton, get out of that. All right. Get that shoulder and that hip in there, Corey. You're gonna hit. Okay, get out of that, Colton. A little bit more, Colton, right there. Ready, Corey? Squeeze tight. Yep.
Good.
Matt. Here we go.
Feel you going this way, I can literally feel your wrist.
Rotate. You work on my wrist.
You know where the cobblestone is?
Yeah, well, no, I know where it comes from, but I don't know what it is. A little bit more, Greg, a little bit more. Right there.
It hurts like a little bit?
No, you just pop.
Go!
Man.
Look at this, King's move to King's move.
That's a double King's move there.
Look at that. What? That's pretty neutral.
There you
damn! That was actually really good.
Thank you.
Oh, yay! Shit. Hold it, hold it, hold it, Corey. Don't pump it. There it is. Here, take it off.
Damn. Oh!
Oh, dude, when he broke it over, the step dug into me. I was like, oh!
God.
Start with
1, next
you're like 15.
Good.
Go! A lot of something. For a lot of nothing. Hit your shoulder too?
Yeah.
I can't move them.
Damn girls.
Everything tight. Ready? Go!
Back.
Yeah.
Oh, good pull
then.
Locked up my lat.
Yeah, your lat locked up?
Oh!